If you're not making dollars, you're not making sense. Okay, this is something that I struggled with for a long time because when I started out, I was talking about anxiety. And at the same time, I wasn't comfortable getting paid for it. I became a martyr to my cause because somewhere in my mind, in my subconscious, I felt that doing something that I want to help people, if I got paid for it, it almost took away from it. And this was crazy because I was struggling. Okay, I used to struggle very badly. Financially, I was not making any dollars. I was struggling and I was going further in debt. And I had a chat with a gentleman at a coffee shop. He was a businessman and he was asking me what I did. And the one thing that he said, he's like, Lucas, you seem like a great person. Your heart's in the right place. But until you get paid, you can't help anyone. And he gave me an analogy of a plane emergency. And he said that in an aircraft emergency, the first thing that happens is the oxygen masks come down. And when the masks come down, the instructions are that you have to secure that mask over your face and secure your oxygen, and then you can help other people. And he brought that analogy to me and he said, Lucas, right now in your business, if you're not financially stable, you can't help people. You have to learn to take care of yourself first, because then you're able to help many more people as a result. And, you know, this was such a revelation for me to hear it, because I felt like I couldn't take money to help people with anxiety. But at the same time, the people that I was helping, it was changing their lives. And I reflected back to my experiences and how much I would have paid, because at that point, I was struggling massively and I would have paid anything for someone to relieve some of my anxiety, or at least show me the tools that I could empower myself to reduce anxiety. And this is when it switched for me, because then I started being okay with money. And I've actually switched my viewpoint on this. So if you're struggling, you definitely want to pay attention to this. I now view money as a validation of my service. Okay, because the better job that I do, the more effective that I am, the more that I can charge, and the more people will give me money. You see, because if I wasn't good at my job, nobody would pay me. So I want you to take this in your prospective jobs and your career. If you feel hesitant or wrong about accepting money and you're kind of insecure, view it as a validation of your service. You say, you know what? I'm really good at what I do. I do a damn good job and I give great results. And you know what? I deserve to get paid this. The moment that you become okay and you give yourself permission to get rewarded financially, it's going to change how you view it. And you will feel very confident asking for money because you know the value you're providing. So focus on the value and the service that you provide your clients and ask for the money, because it's not a charity. You're a business. And remember that if you're not making dollars, you're not making sense.